Hubble just gave us a look at a recent but very distant LFBOT, or Luminous Fast Blue Optical Transient, incredibly bright flashes of light visible millions if not billions of light years away. The first one was seen in 2018 and was nicknamed the Cow, which was 10 to 100 times brighter than your typical supernovae, but shorter lasting and peaking in the blue range of light. The Zwicky Transient Facility has helped us find half a dozen since then, but their cause remains a mystery. Two large stars colliding is one theory, along with failed supernovae or strange core collapse in a supernovae. Another is that they might be cases of kilonova, when a pair of neutron stars merge or one merges with a black hole, or perhaps a white dwarf passing near a black hole and being disrupted. What's surprising about this new one, though, dubbed the Finch, is that it doesn't appear to be inside any galaxy, which might tilt the evidence toward these being ejected intermediate mass black holes chewing out a star they passed by.